Caitlin, today you'll be my assistant. It's a big job, but I think you can do it. This is a fossil of Tyrannosaurus rex, a very big dinosaur and one of the most terrifying creatures that ever existed.
What was that?
I'm sure it's nothing to be worried about, honey. Just stay calm, Caitlin. Give me your hand and we'll find somewhere safe to go. Okay, this is the safest part of the building. Stay here and don't you move. I have to make sure everybody's out of the museum. Don't worry, honey. I'm not really leaving. You can watch me on the monitors in front of you, okay? Marcus? Hello? Did you feel that? Hello?
Oh, hi. This is John Harris from Metro City Engineering. It's chaos out here. The city's turned upside down.
You've got to help us. We're trapped in here.
Well, first of all, find your daughter. I'll try to help when I can. Cell service keeps failing, but email seems more reliable. You need to find a way into the next room. So let's start by
Hello? John? Start with what? It's not going to be easy to get Caitlin at this rate. I'll just have to work my way through, room by room. Marcus, is that you? Are you okay? Where are you?
I'm fine, Susan. Are you okay?
I've been better. Thanks for getting that engineer to contact me.
Susan, I'm really sorry I couldn't get to Caitlin. I know she's safe. We reinforced the security room. It's probably the safest place she could be right now. The streets are way too dangerous right now anyway.
I just want to be with her.
You will. I know you will. Susan, it's important at this time that we don't forget about the museum. There are a lot of very unique items here.
My daughter is trapped in here, and you're suggesting...
Just the valuable ones, and only the items from the exhibits you come across.
Marcus, this is not a time to be obsessive. They're only things.
Susan, we have dedicated our lives to collecting these things. This is history. You know that as well as I do.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Marcus is right. These are extremely rare pieces of history. I wish I could save them all. Caitlin, please pick up, honey.
Hi, this is Caitlin. I'm not here. I'm somewhere else, so leave a message.
Oh, her phone must be dead. She never recharges her batteries. This walkie-talkie's in good shape. Maybe I can reach help. Hello? Is anybody out there? Come in. Hello? Can anybody hear me?
Mom, is that you?
Caitlin, where are you? Are you okay?
I'm in the security room. I heard the walkie-talkie crackling.
That's my clever girl. Are you okay?
I'm fine, but I can't get out of here. Where are you, Mom? Please come get me. I'm scared.
Don't worry. Everything will be all right now. Just stay there. It's safe. I'm on my way, okay?
Okay. Mom?
Yes?
I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you. must be scared. But she's a brave girl, just like her mom.
But it'll take time. Roads are blocked and the main bridge has collapsed.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know. Yes, I'm okay.
I've got your husband here. He's crazy. He made his way here on foot to find you.
David? Now I have to worry about him? Put him on the line.
Are you all right? How's Caitlin?
We're okay. I just spoke to her.
Really? It's such a relief. The last time we talked, I feared the worst.
We'll be fine.
I'm coming down to rescue my family.
David, who's gonna rescue you?
I'll see you soon. I love you. Tell Caitlin I love her too.
I love you too. And I'll tell Caitlin as soon as I can.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, honey? Is something wrong?
No. I thought maybe we should call Dad. He could help us.
Caitlin, honey, Daddy can't help us right now. He's on his way, though, and he sends his love.
You've talked to him?
Yes, and he's trying his best, but it's very dangerous right now.
I'd feel a lot better if he were here.
Yes, honey?
How much longer? It's hot in here.
I know. I'll be there soon.
I think I'm going to try and take a nap. I'm really tired.
Don't fall asleep, Caitlin. I'm going to call you again soon.
Okay, Mom. Sure. Whatever you say.
We'll be right back.
Caitlin sounded so lonely. I have to hurry. I wish I'd spent more time with her and David, but I was so swamped with work. When I get out of this, I'm going to take a long vacation with my family.
Thank you. Thank you.
Marcus. What's up?
Hi. Is everything okay?
Well, I'm buried in a museum, my daughter is trapped, and I'm exhausted. No, everything is not okay.
I know, it's horrible, but I'm sure you will get out safely, both of you.
I hope you're right.
Just one more thing.
Yes, yes, I'm collecting your valuables.
That's not what I meant. David just escaped the police to go find you. You know, David, your husband.
Police custody?
He tried to start up his own search and rescue party. Police are telling everyone to stay in safe zones. He's a determined man.
That's my David. David could see me now. Pretty resourceful, I must say. My textbooks said making fire would be so hard. Let's hope I never have to do that again.
Thank you.
Hello?
Susan?
David?
Yep, that's me.
Uh-huh. I heard about your prison break.
I couldn't just sit there and do nothing. Besides, I was only in the back of a police car.
I think hearing about your escape was the first thing that made me smile since the earthquake.
Are my girls still okay?
We're fine.
All right, I'm on my way.
Be careful, okay?
I will.
Heights.
Damon had any idea his hammer would help save lives one day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Damage won't make a difference. Caitlin?
Yeah?
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Daddy called.
Really? Is he coming?
He's on his way.
Awesome. I can't wait till he's here with us.
I know. Me too. Some help.
Okay.
I'm locked in the gallery. The door can be unlocked from the security room.
How?
Look for a label that says Gallery Security Locks.
I think I found it.
Push the button.
Now it says insert door number.
Yes. Okay, it's covered up. It might take me some time to figure out a way to see it behind the damaged ventilation. I'll call you back.
Thank you.
Ready?
Yep.
1-7-4-3. It worked! Thanks, Caitlin. You're super. Marcus would kill me if he found out what I did to this old man.